Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some more Mortal Kombat 1 Chaos Reigns on the PS5, where we left off. We are playing as Noob Saibot. Oh. Behind was... Oh, shit. Ah. Fuck. Shit. Aha. There we go. Got him. Please don't die today. All right. Shit. There we go. Wait. Nope. Ah, shit. Got her.
The blood spilled today will be yours, not mine. If we lose, it will be due to your incompetence.
Of course, you have no flaws.
Do not join combat unless I require it.
All right.
We cannot risk losing this battle. Fight!
So Chaos Reign is just play as characters that you haven't played yet. Let's go. Ow. There's a Chaos Scorpion and a Chaos Sub-Zero. There we go.
Watch and learn quietly, Yang. Fight.
Ah, shit. Ow. Soup. Fuck off. Hey, guess what? I can do that too. Fuck. Fuck. All right, let's do it. What is it? Oh my. Break his arm. Soup. And damn, just gonna fucking murder him. No, no. Okay, I thought I was about to lose there.
That is how one wins, brother.
I will bury you in a glacier of hail.
Stay there. He is mine to finish.
All right. There we go.
What is more important, winning this fight or protecting your ego?
Shall we leave them to their quarrel?
No. Let us silence it forever.
No! Bad! Ah! Yeah. Boom. Honestly, I don't mind Noob Saibot's design here.
You are not me. Fight.
I don't mind it. Ah. Yeah. Fuck. Ah. Shit. Okay. Come on. There we go.
There is no reason your life should continue.
No reason.
Beyond. Wait.
He's going to kill them. Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, my. Oh, my God. Damn.
That was entirely unhelpful. We could have pressed them for information.
I doubt either knew anything. They were underlings.
Possibly. But we will never know. We would have been better served had cooler heads prevailed.
Either way,
our goal is unchanged. Let us rid ourselves of havoc.
Agreed. We will gather my champions and depart for Ying Valley.
Ying Valley. Got it. Okay. Sento Hun softly.
Now the end begins. Gearus.
Chaos Gearus chanting. No.
So that, look.
Kenshi. Our Raiden, our Johnny. We got the whole gang.
Liu Kang and his allies are determined to keep things interesting. Thoughts.
The more, the merrier.
Go!
Defend Earthrealm.
I am not allowed to desire a different future.
Your desires are not at issue. It is your methods for achieving them.
Yeah, so let's do it.
Enough toying with them. We've a job to do.
Patience, father. You're the one who taught that death should be entertaining.
Fight! Yeah.
There we go. Make noob habit, noob Saibot mean something. Noob habit. All right, come on. There we go.
Lord Havoc needs better henchmen. Fight.
All right, come here. There we go. There we are. No swinging like Spider-Man. Oh. Wait. Aha, you didn't hit it. Even though you did. No.
I am entertained. Are you?
Ah.
I have them.
An impressive display.
One does not trifle with guards. No, one kills them. Stay back. I will finish this.
No, Liu Kang. They are mine. I refuse to fight in your shadow.
Okay.
Fight.
Owie. Fuck. Ah, shit. Lou. Ah. Nope, you're done. Break the arm. Break his everything.
I am not blind to your failings. Fight.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Oh, fuck. There we go. There we go. We're almost there. Ow. There we go. Got him. We now surround you, Havoc.
Desist, Havoc, or be banished to the void.
Submit to your order and abandon my triumph. You've gone mad.
This timeline will not succumb to chaos. Its beings are not meant to live that way.
Meant to? There are no sacred laws, no divine rules. I choose what is right because I hold the power. And I choose to bless all beings everywhere with anarchy.
Damn. Christ. You know we can just stop them.
Great. Now we're fighting math? I hate math.
I haven't seen this Johnny in a bit.
He will outnumber us in minutes.
Indeed.
timeline I take, it comes down to this. A battle I never lose. A battle between titans.
Not this time, Havoc. This time, you battle me.
No, Bihan. Your ego is too...
Havoc filled my mind with his chaos. I have learned his thoughts, learned his combat.
Oh.
Fool. You have learned nothing. Chaos is unknowable, unpredictable. You are in no way prepared to stop the pain you will endure.
Fight.
All right, let's go. Ow. Okay. Fuck. Okay. I'm not ready. Just get him. We took his hat off. Look at his shaved, stupid head. Fuck. Okay. Alright. Fuck. Okay. He's damaging me in ways I can't damage him. There's only one way we can beat him. No, noob. You're not supposed to do other moves. No. Not for one moment did Bihan think Havoc would best him. He would take his surprise to the grave. Damn it. Okay, rematch.
Fight.
Jesus. There we go. No! No. Get him. Okay.
When you die, your plot ends. Fight.
Fuck me, man. Oh. Why? No. Yes. Fuck you. Thought I was gonna lose that one too. Oh, I took two tries. Pin him.
Joined with his timeline. Destroying him could wipe it from existence. And I will not kill innocent millions.
That is not our concern. Ours is only this.
Enough. I have had my fill of your selfishness.
Liu Kang, I will not.
Bihan, no. Not this fight.
Thank you, Garrus.
Thank you, Garrus. And you, for your support.
I acted for Bihan. He would have gained nothing from his challenge.
Very well. To reward your efforts on our timeline's behalf, I will see that you are spared Empress Melina's wrath. Go. Return to the Lin Kuei.
And Bihan?
He will remain with me until he has been restored.
I will be kept apprised of his progress?
As I see fit.
Yeah, just go.
And Sektor. Further Lin Kuei transgressions will be severely punished. As their Grand Master in Bihan's absence, you will be held responsible.
Okay.
Can Havoc's magic truly be undone?
Yes. Though comprehending its intricacies may take years. For now, Bihan will reside at the Temple of the Elements. It is safer for all that way.
Go! Oh, damn, strong. Effortlessly. Like it weighed nothing.
There is still the matter of Syrax. She awaits your decision.
I know Harumi's thoughts, but I remain unsure.
Trust your wife, Kuai Liang. Avail yourself of her wisdom.
You came. Thank you.
I promised a decision, and I have one.
Before you share it, may I say one more time that I...
You fought well against Havoc. You also saved my life. But that is...
Not enough. I understand.
But that is not all. I had no business judging you. For believing Bihan's lies. I too was taken in. It is he, and he alone, who deserves my ire. You, however, deserve an invitation.
I... What can I say? Thank you, Kuai Liang.
Thank you, Grandmaster.
That was short. That was short. that, ladies and gentlemen. Well, let's skip the movie. I guess we got nothing. Skip this movie. That's probably it. Seasonal content. Yeah, okay. That is it for Mortal Kombat Khaos Reigns. Damn. Hope you guys enjoyed this short little everyday series until we beat it. Tomorrow, because we did this so fast, tomorrow I got something special for you guys. We are going to be doing all the animalities in this game. So be prepared for that. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. That's the end of Mortal Kombat 1 until the animalities and until I do the, at least until tomorrow. That's the end of Mortal Kombat 1's story. Officially. And also, it is until we get to the arcade towers in November. That is the end of Mortal Kombat 1 on the channel. Well, of course, tomorrow we got the animalities. I forgot. But, okay, so hope you guys enjoyed Mortal Kombat. I enjoyed Khaos Reigns. All right? I'm going to say that. It was short, but it was sweet, and I enjoyed it. Okay? I don't know who's going to agree with me on this, but I very much enjoyed this. This expansion is much better than Mortal Kombat 11 Aftermath. It is much better because it actually felt well done. It didn't rush anything. And Havoc being the big bad, and the fact I actually liked what they did with Havoc here. And it made Havoc an actual boss compared to Shang Tsung in the original Mortal Kombat 1 thing. In the original story. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!